Hello? Is somebody there? Might I bend your ear for a moment, please? My name is Irina. I've escaped from Castle Morn to the south. The servants there have rebelled. But I swear I heard frightful howling from all of my good father secreted me at the castle, but decided himself to stay. The servants are full of wrath, filled with hatred for every one of us. They've since come for every one of the companions I escaped. I fear it's no different at Castle Morn. Please, would you mind taking a letter to my father? My soul wishes that he escape. Even if he... Please. Thank you. Then please, take... Deliver it to my father, who remains in the castle. Please, if you wouldn't mind... He can be stubborn.
Thank you. Barbarossa. Finished yet? Thank you.
There's a...
I'm Edgar, warden of this castle, as ordained.
Well, you can see how things...
The menials.
They gave me good service, or so I thought.
Foul creatures, as it said. And true.
I'm sorry, but whatever you come here to do, take this. But... I see. From Arena. Thank you. I'm in your debt.
But I can't leave yet,
even if the castle should fall. It's to ensure the treasured Sword of Morn does not fall. If you see Arena, do tell her that her father will come for her. If you see her, her father...